What's going on, guys? It's Chris, and I just got a call to do hopefully my final cleanup job for the year before I start mowing. So I'm just gonna take out this 61 inch. I don't need to take out any of this other equipment. I already got the blowers that I'm gonna use on the back of the truck. So I'm pulling up to my guy house. He's the guy that makes my shirts, and he told me he had my shirts ready. And he told me he put them in the mailbox. So let's just jump out and grab those shirts. Good deal. Alright, guys, that's my new lawn shirts. Alright. So I'm just arriving at the property, and all I'm gonna do is mulch these leaves up. I'm not gonna bag them or put them on the trailer or anything. It's not, well, it doesn't seem like a lot. I need to get them to move that car. So I need to knock on the door and tell them they need to move that white car. I don't know, it's got a flat tire on it. I'm not even quite sure they can move it. I might have to work around it. All right, guys, this is the yard. Let me go on and get started. So to do this job, I just bought my BR-800 out and my BR-550. Now, I know you guys seen when I made the video, I just got that blower. And the reason why I bought that blower is because I only use this right here, this BR-800 for cleanup jobs. It's too heavy for me to take out and do my daily mowing with. So that's why I purchased that. And even though it's a cleanup job, I still bought a screen trimmer with me just in case I need it for something. But you guys can see I loaded light. I didn't load heavy at all. All right, guys, we got this one done. So we'll do a final walk around. And remember, guys, this was just the most job. That's all. So I got all the leaves mulched up. Got all the sticks picked up out the yard. And the yard looks pretty good. All right. Leave a comment, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And cover Chris from start to finish lawn care.